Excuse me, ma'am.
Do you have a moment to talk about the environment?
Woo! Really have to get the city's oil refinery is gonna run south.
It'll only take a minute. You might not realize it, but your actions have some seriously negative consequences for the planet.
Look, I've heard the whole global warming spiel before.
Oh, it's so much worse than just global warming.
What do you mean?
You take the earth for granted. You litter and pollute.
Yes.
You burn through your fossil fuels and won't carpool to commute. Planet is dying. You know that already. But what bothers me more is you often ignore the effect of your action on the Wild Yeti.
Shocking, isn't it? Seeing the creature you endanger face to face.
There are plenty of cases in which human activity has been negative for that many population. It's just one example. Just a Yeti saw some hikers one Himalayan day, and he thought that he should eat them, as is the Yeti way. But then something went wrong. It was perfect until his neck got caught in a plastic six-pack ring. If you guys can't clean up your act, the Yetis are so screwed. So listen to this story, and dear God, remember to think of the Yetis.
Oh.